Hello friends, in this video I am trying to assign shortcut key for compile and running C program in Visual Studio Code Editor. And also this video is continuation of the part 2 of the VS Code C programming series, and link is in below descriptions. In task.json file, rename source file name with dollar in within lower bracket file. So what Visual Studio Code is doing is it replaces the file with selected file name. The next thing is remove the exe file path and write the workspace root slash filebase name.exe. Then in run task also we need to replace the filebase name.exe. Now I am saving task.json file and removing the existing exe file. Now I am currently in the test.c file. Go to the task, run task, compile c file, continue without scanning. Now it generated test.c.exe file. Now I am in hello world.c file. Now go run task, compile c file, continue without scanning. Now it generated hello world.c.exe file. By doing this few changes in the task.json file, we are able to compile and run multiple C files. Now the another problem is every time we going to the task, running, compiling, which will consume lot of time. To solve this problem, Visual Studio Code provide another configuration file and it is called key bindings. To configure key bindings, go to file, preference, and then keyboard shortcut, and in beneath the search key bindings there is keybinding.json file. Just click define key bindings. I am assigning alt f9 for compiling C program, so I am entering alt f9 in a text box and hit enter. It will generate some default command, and I am deleting when part of here, and command is workbench.action.task. And after that it needs group name. So go to task.json file, and here in compiling C file scope there is no group, so we need to add group there. Just add comma there and put group. And the group name is kind is build and is default is true. After that I am copying name build and pasting it at the end of the action task. And for running C program files we have to define another key binding. Click on define key binding, and I am assign control F9 for running C program. I am deleting when part there, and the command is workbench.action.tasks. And it is not a build because we all assigned build for a compiling thing, so we need to create another group for running C file. In order to create a group for running C file, go to the run section of task.json file and add group key in JSON, and kind is test and is default is true. And I am copying the test and pasting at the end of the command of control F9 and closing all, saving and closing all files, and remove existing exe file there. Now I am currently in helloworld.c file. Now instead of going compiling it from the task menu, I am just hitting alt f9 from keyboard and it will generate helloworld.exe file. Now I am pressing control f9 key, and here is the output. So in this way we can easily speed up the compile and running process through the Visual Studio Code key bindings. In next tutorial, I am trying to debug C program using Visual Studio Code Editor. So don't forget to subscribe.